Mom, can you get this for me?
Lord God, by the power of your word, you've stilled the chaos of the primeval seas. You made the raging waters of the flood subside, calm the storms in the Sea of Galilee. As we commit the body of our father Simon to the deep, grant him peace, tranquility, until that day when he and all who believe in you will be raised to the glory of new life promised in the waters. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. You weren't invited.
I just wanted to see him again.
None of us got to.
He died at sea?
Thank you for coming. Family, a friend.
Thanks.
What happened to his body?
Laz.
I deserve to know.
I deserve to know.
Where's the boat?
It was last seen a couple of weeks ago out at the harbor. Some people said that they saw him bringing supplies onto it that morning.
So you're the rumored son. Your father and I, let's sit over there, just drink the night away. He spoke fondly of you. And you...
Abe.
Sensitive?
Abe, leave him alone.
Abe! Leave him alone.
You're just a forgotten bastard.
Hey! Who let this freak in here?
Dad would have been ashamed!
This isn't what I wanted.
I didn't either.
My son. I'm coming to find you. To bring you back home. Where you've always belonged.
Let's just head back to the bar.
I think I'm gonna go.
Thank you.
In the name of harbor, shelter, and family.